Tonight, Cameron County Commissioners must decide whether they will appoint someone to the Justice of the Peace 3 Place 1 position. A seat now vacant after former JP Guadalupe Ayala passed away over the weekend. According to Cameron County Elections Administrator Ramey Garza, County Commissioners can appoint someone to fill the rest of Ayala's term or hold a special election to fill that seat. Ayala was in office since January of 2015. JPs are elected into office for 4 years.